slow. Be patient with you, and I hope you know.
So today's video is going to be my makeup collection 2018. So yeah, but also you guys probably noticed we deleted like all our videos on our channel. So sorry about that, but this is going to be our first video in a really long time. I'm really going to try to continuously post for you guys. So yeah, hopefully the other members of our channel hopefully post, but I'm also going to try to make amazing content for you guys. So yeah, let's get on to my makeup collection. First, I use the e.l.f. Tone Adjusting Face Primer. Here's how it looks. Tone Adjusting Face Primer. And I'll also leave the prices of all the products right here. But yeah, here's my primer. Next, I don't really use this product a lot, but I have this Maybelline Dream BB Fresh. It's basically a BB cream. And it's an 8-in-1 Beauty Balm Skin Perfector. And I have it in the shade 130, which is medium. So this is what I use on a daily basis. This is my CoverGirl Clean Liquid Foundation in the shade 125 Buff Beige, if my camera would focus. There we go, Buff Beige, 125 Buff Beige. And that is my foundation. So next after that comes concealer for me. So I know some people do concealer then foundation, but I do concealer after my foundation. So here's my concealer. I have this e.l.f. concealer in the shade Fair, and I'll also leave the price right here like all the other products. So I have my e.l.f. concealer. Okay, then I have my face powders. So first, for setting my under eyes or baking, I have my e.l.f. sheer powder. I'm just gonna show you like how it looks. Those really just shake it out. That is my e.l.f. sheer powder. Okay, then for setting the rest of my face, I have this Fit Me powder, loose Fit Me powder. In the shade medium. This is for like setting the rest of my face. Okay, so next I have bronzers. So first I have this Studio Makeup little compact. It says it's the bronzing powder Sun Touch. Sorry about the glare. But yeah, Sun Touch. It's in the shade Sun Touch, and it's like one of those compacts where it has like different shades. But I usually use these two shades mostly for my bronzer. Okay, next for bronzer and like blush. This is like a duo. This is a duo by e.l.f. and this little duo is called Saint Lucia. And I'll show you guys how it looks. Next is blush. So here is my, I also use this LA Colors Rad Rouge blush in the shade To The Max. If you can see that, To The Max. And yeah, this is a really nice blush, but it is a bit too pinky for me, for my liking. But yeah, it's like this, and then it also has like this mirror and like a little brush. So this is a really nice blush. Next, I have another blush, but this is more of a mineral blush. I have this Klee Girls blush. It is the, let me see if I can, pick it up. It says it's the, oh wait, I'm holding it the wrong one. This all mineral blush, and it's in the shade Santa Barbara Kiss, and it's like one of those glitter ones where you just like comes out like that. So yeah, this is like more of a glittery blush. So after blush comes highlight. So for my highlight, I have the Nude Rose BH Cosmetics highlight palette, and it has four shades. Here's how it looks. Okay, yeah, so next for me is eyeshadow. So first for my eyeshadows, I'm actually gonna show you guys my single eyeshadows first. So sorry I'm a bit out of breath, I just ran up my stairs. But yeah, so my first single eyeshadow is another one of the Klee Girls. This is a Klee Girl All Mineral eyeshadow in the shade Rocky's Dawn. You guys can see that Rocky's Dawn right up there. So yeah, it's like kind of a purpley shimmer. So next is, again, another Klee Girl single shadow. This is an all mineral shadow in the shade Kayon Ascend, I think. So yeah, that is the shade. It's like a brownie shimmer. next after that, I have this Malibu Glitz Metallic Shadow in the shade of just brown. I think it just says brown, number 12. And this is actually really pretty. It's like, it looks weird, but let me just swatch it for you guys. Actually so pretty. So I just swatched it. Here's how it looks. It's actually really pretty. I didn't give you guys a good swatch. This is actually super pretty. Let's see if I can get a better swatch of it for you guys. But yeah, that is it. It's really pretty. So you guys, I totally recommend. Next, I have this Prestige, I think is the brand, Prestige single shadow in the shade Horizon, I believe. Horizon. And here's how it looks. It's actually really pretty. Let me just swatch this for you guys so you guys can see how pretty this is. It's really nice. Next is eyeshadow palettes. So for one of my eyeshadow palettes, probably my biggest one, it is this Profusion right here. Profusion Midnight Fever 10 color matte eyeshadow palette. And here's how it looks. It's very messy. Sorry if it's really messy. But this has like just a bunch of colored shadows in here. Then next I have, this is like one of my bigger palettes and more expensive ones. I have this Tarte palette. This Tarte palette is like really amazing. I love it. It is the Rainforest of the Sea Volume 3 palette. If you guys can see that right there, Rainforest of the Sea. And I'll just show you guys right now, look how pretty the shadows are. And it's a bit messy, sorry, but yeah. There's a really nice shadow. Okay, so next I have this palette. It's like super old as well. It is this like LA Colors little eye palette, but it's just like super old. As you can tell, I used out most of the other shades. So yeah, it just has some shimmers and like a couple, two mattes, actually only two mattes. But yeah, I'm an urgent need of some nice neutral transition shades, which I don't have right now. But yeah, so that is most of my eyeshadows. Clinique eyeliner, as you can tell right here, Clinique cream sharper for your eyes. Wait, shaper, not sharper, but shaper pencil. It's like a eyeliner pencil, and it's in the shade Black Diamond. And here's how it looks super gross. Yeah, let me just swatch this for you. That's the eyeliner. This is my last eyeliner. Here I have this NYX eyeliner. It's the Super Skinny Eye Marker in the shade Carbon Black. And then before this, you will see the winged eyeliner. I don't even do eyeliner, but like I just somehow have three eyeliners. Next, after eyeliner, I do mascara. No, I do not wear false eyelashes, but yeah. So for eyeliner, I mean mascara, I have two. I have this Revlon Lash Potion, and this is a volume and lengthening mascara, if you guys can see that. This packaging is super cute, and let me just pull out the wand to show you guys. So that's how it looks. Okay, so next I have this Maybelline Total Temptation mascara. This has been going around the web a lot. This is actually a really nice mascara, and this is in the shade, I think it's just in the shade Black. Yeah, it's in the shade Black. I'll just pull out the wand for you guys to see. This is actually one of my newer mascaras. I got it like last month. And the mascara wand. So next, I have my lipsticks. So this is for lips. So first, I have like this full drawer of lipsticks that I have right here. This is like all my lip stuff. So yeah, let's get my kind duo lip set, and this is in the shade of Paradise. You can see at Paradise, and it's like, this is kind of a nude color, but one side is a matte, one side is a shimmer lip. So here is the matte side. Let me swatch this for you. Here's the matte side, definitely matte. Okay, and then next is a shimmer side. Definitely more shimmery. Yeah, that is in the shade. Let's see if it will pop up. But the shade is just enough buff. If the camera will pick it up. Yeah, just enough buff. It's a cream lip gloss. That I'm going to rub on again. That's Wink of Pink. Wink for Pink, actually. Wink for Pink. And here's how it looks. It's a bit of a pinky color. In the shade Gold Pearl Plum. You guys can see that? Gold Plum. You guys, it's not focusing on that one. This is a super old lipstick. As you can tell, it's really almost done. Another Revlon. This is the Revlon lipstick from the shade Berry Hot. I don't know how you pronounce it. It's a very bright, like purpley. More purple lipstick again in the shade Champagne on Ice. If it will show up. Yeah, Champagne on Ice. And here's how it looks. Definitely have this last purple lipstick in the shade. You won't even be able to say, I can't even see it, but I think I may be able to figure it out. Oh yeah, Cherry Blossom. Here's how it looks. Lipstick. Here is how it looks. It's like a really bright red. It's like a beautiful Christmas red. And let me just show you guys the bottom so you guys can see the logo. It's in the shade British Red. Like a British red. Okay, then we have this Clinique lipstick in the shade All About Heart. All Heart, actually. And here is how it looks. My last lipstick I have is MAC lipstick, actually, in the shade Chatterbox. And this is like a very pinky color. But yeah, it's an iconic MAC lipstick. Okay, guys, so sorry about not really putting the prices on a lot of the products, but I couldn't find them. So yeah,